Many people seem to think the health effects of cold are limited to when we have snow and ice, but it's when temperatures drop that people can start to feel the effects of cold weather. For those working in public health, winter starts in early November, when we start to look out for trends in the types of illnesses most commonly seen in winter. It's also usually around this time, sometimes earlier, sometimes a little later, that temperatures drop to single figures. Although winter weather and snow can be fun for some, these weather conditions are also linked to an increase in illness and injuries. Cold weather increases the risk of heart attack, stroke, breathing problems, flu, and other diseases. People can slip and fall in the snow or ice, sometimes suffering serious injuries. Some groups, such as older people, very young children, and people with serious medical conditions, are particularly vulnerable to the effects of cold weather. And every winter, thousands of people across the UK die as a consequence of the cold temperatures and infections like flu. There's lots we can do to minimise health problems in winter. If your health could be affected by the cold, try to keep your home heated to at least 18 degrees, that's 65 Fahrenheit, and keep a careful eye on weather forecasts and plan activity around them. Try not to stay sat down for more than an hour at a time. Move around and make yourself a hot drink. Even if your health might not be affected by the cold, do what you can to help friends, family, and neighbours who are older or who may have health conditions to make sure they have everything they need, particularly when the weather is bad. If you're feeling a little under the weather, if you have a cold, cough, or similar problem, try your pharmacist or contact NHS 111 for practical health advice. The Met Office has lots of useful information on its website and is the place to check for up-to-date weather forecasts. There's lots of useful advice on what to do online at NHS Choices, or search online for the Keep Warm, Keep Well leaflet.